What most affiliates do, they actually go to Pinterest, and then what happens is that they send somebody to their website. And inside their website, there is product that they want to sell. And it is a time consuming for any beginners, for affiliate beginners, to create a website, create a blog, create a store, and so forth. So our strategy is totally different. Our strategy is basically very simple, is a hack.